Live from Quahog, Rhode Island, this is Channel 5 Action News with Tom Tucker, Diane Simmons, and Blackview weather meteorologist Ollie Williams.
Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker.
And I'm Diane Simmons.
Could we talk about something besides yourself, Diane?
Excuse me?
Great. Tonight in the news, two local men arrested as part of an illegal steroid ring.
These charges are false. Our muscles are the result of hundreds of squat thrusts and somersaults done on the hard ground.
Stop pushing. Save your roughneck tactics for Sacco and Vanzetti.
Meanwhile, authorities, acting on a tip, searched the marshlands near the Fox Point hurricane barrier for what they believe to be the remains of reputed mobster Big Fat Polly. The authorities were disappointed to find not the remains of Big Fat Polly, but instead the remains of The Day, a boring Merchant Ivory film starring Sir Anthony Hopkins.
Funny how they could have confused that. Coming up, why your next trip to the salad bar could be your last. But first, we go live to the Quahog Performing Arts Center, where Asian correspondent Trisha Takanawa is down at the red carpet.
Tom, tonight the stars are out for a special sneak preview of a straight-to-DVD feature that will soon be in the $3.99 bin at your local car wash. Here comes Mayor Adam West himself. Mr. West, do you have any words for our viewers?
Bucks, toaster, aluminum, maple syrup. No, I take that one back. I'm gonna hold on to that one.
Thank you, Mayor West. Oh, and if I'm not mistaken, it's local folk legend and ward of the state, Quahog's own greased-up deaf guy.
Don't judge me! I'm just doing my thing! See you in the theater!
Evil over
hey,
here!
Hey, evil monkey!
Over here!
Evil monkey!
Over here!
And here come two popular Family Guy guest stars, Drew Barrymore and her date.
Hey, Kool-Aid!
Oh, yeah!
Things going well with Drew?
Oh, yeah!
We have so much fun, and he keeps my tongue really red. See?
Hey, thank y'all for coming out. Don't forget to check out my clothing line, CC Brown, available at many retail outlets. Got y'all in here.
And here are the stars of tonight's film, The Griffin Family.
Whoa, what's this, a party? How'd you all get in my room? Hi, I'm Brian.
I rode backwards in the limo, so actually my underpants were going the right way.
Stewie, good to have you back.
Good to be back, especially since my brief foray into politics didn't work out.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Stewie, I'm from TV Guide. How does it feel to be the youngest working actor in Hollywood?
Well, it feels about like seven figures a year, which feels pretty good.
Stewie, hi, I'm from the LA Times. Can you tell us, are you working on any new projects?
Well, yes, I just did an episode of According to Jim. I'm the comic relief.
Stewie, do you know if Fox has any plans to bring back Futurama?
What magazine are you from?
Entertainment Weekly.
I am sorry. I am so sorry. There was booze in the car. I'm sorry. Oh, God, Lois, for Christ's sake, take it easy, will
you? When I heard that we were going to be in a movie, I was like, fuck yeah!
All right, okay. You know what? Let's just try and walk straight here, huh?